New at 5, move over Florida and Arizona. CBS News reports Virginia is one of the top 5 states to retire thanks to the low crime rate, cost of living, and number of activities.
And News Channel 3's Ian Preston hung out, literally, with a group taking full advantage of all that the Commonwealth has to offer.
Age is just a number. Don't believe that? Well, just ask 90-year-old Marge Miner and her friends, who did some indoor skydiving on Tuesday. They're not even afraid to take a tumble, if it's all in the name of fun.
Live life. Don't lie down and give up. Just live life.
Miner retired from Pennsylvania and moved down to Virginia Beach. She says the Commonwealth is where it's at for retirees.
The weather, for one thing, is a big improvement on Pennsylvania. And also, Atlantic Shores is the most wonderful place to retire because there's so much to do.
Miner's friend Melvin Runzo moved from Arizona, a state synonymous for retirement.
Like the Four Seasons, Arizona, it's all hot. And up to Pittsburgh, see my relatives, it's very cold air. So the Four Seasons there, primarily.
According to a study by CBS News, Virginia was ranked the 5th best state to retire. Maybe because you can go someplace and just fly.
Indoor skydiving is just one of the many things these adventurous retirees do. They also go parasailing, skiing, and even go on cruises once a year. They say that's what's so great about Virginia is the fact that there's just so much to do around here.
You have the beach here, and if I get tired of the beach in the summertime, I head west beyond Charlottesville, the mountains up there. So this variety of things to do in the state.
These retirees don't like acting their age.
So when you're explaining to them what you're doing, are they like, man, we have the coolest great-grandmother?
Well, they think that anyway, but they will totally relate.
But when you retire in Virginia and are having this much fun, how can you blame them? In Virginia Beach, Ian Preston, News Channel 3.